albino gator. You seen the albino gator?
Yeah.
The albino gator won't survive out here. Being white is like a marshmallow. So I'm gonna find them and eat them.
Yeah.
They have no camouflage. Not eat them, the sun will blush them to death.
Yeah.
They don't have the right pigmentation in their skin. And they'll blister and die in the short period.
Oh, really?
Really rare, about one in every 500,000 you get an albino. Worth a lot of money. The big one at the shop, about $80,000.
Really?
Small one's about $40,000.
Wow.
So if you ever see a white gator, try to catch it.
Grab it.
So are you going to tell us what happened to your finger?